Hey, welcome again. Let me teach you about could. Let's begin. Could is used with the verb in base form. Now, the negative form is could not, and the contraction is couldn't. Now, let's continue. The uses of could. Number one, could is used for asking for permission. For example, could I eat that apple? I'm so hungry, you know? Another use of could is to indicate a past ability. For example, Michael Jordan could play basketball very fast. Number three, could is used for requests. For example, could you help me do the shopping today? I'm too busy. And the last one, for suggestions. Hey, you could eat less junk food. Actually, you are getting fatter and fatter. The rest part of the video is about various questions plus could. I have prepared three questions about them. Number one, what could I eat to feel healthy? The answer, you could eat a lot of fruit. Number two, how often could you go to the movies? For example, in this case, I could go to the movies twice a month. Finally, how much coffee could I drink every day? The answer in this case is, you could drink just a little coffee. Thank you for watching this video. Smile.